Pragati Bhosekar, and today we are going to learn the phonic sound of letter G. In my previous videos, I have taught you the phonic sound of letter A to F. And today, we will learn the sound of letter G. So, are you all ready? Fantastic. So, here we go. Dear students, when we learn the sound of letter G, we need to just imagine how the water gurgles down the drain. Okay? If you have noticed, when the sink is full of water, the water moves down in a circular motion like this. G, 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 g. This sound comes. This is the sound of G letter. What is the sound? Can you do it with this action? G, 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 g. With another hand? G, 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 g. Very good. So, let us practice with a beautiful song. G says G. Now, we will learn some words which start with the letter G. Are you all ready? Very good. Let us start. G for grapes. G, g, grapes. G for grapes. G, g, grapes. G for girl. G, g, girl. G for girl. G, g, girl. Go.